It happened in a second, the second that it take could have been a lifetime, but happened in a blink. I was certain that for a person just like me, it was certainly change. Not one of them half stakes, but like my body was there, my brain in another place. It was incredible, the feelings rushed until it was in the darkness. Covering beans, it was you I choose. The red of blood became and rose as a fiction. Strength came in a different direction. It was like I was in a dream. Colors completely changed, eyes were cleaned. Now my soul could breathe, I wasn't dead. Gave me reasons to live, so reasons to give. So reasons of hate had reasons to go away. A blaze of pain burning another way. I didn't question it, I let the wind take over me. Take me how she wanted me to be. Control didn't faze me, it amazed me. Cause it wasn't my scene, fake things told me. I thought I was in control, but now I like the way it's controlling me. So gave it the reins to go ride with destiny. Sat back watching over me becoming history. Why is this a punishment for all of my sins? Cause now I'm in a darker place than I've ever been. Crossing in my face, what does it mean? I'm in such a weakened state, I can even hear him calling the real baddie in this story. Going back would be really bad at this point, but it doesn't look like I'm ever gonna fly. What do I do? Tell me, is this a test? Please tell me, I took off my bulletproof vest. So bad news would go straight to my heart. The quicker it's done, the quicker I'm done. I'd rather be one than none. I try not to give up, but my head's to the gun. Yeah.